Welcome back to the Dow Pal Show. I am currently out on a reservoir that is still a little frozen, as you can tell. I want to introduce the very first segment of this week's show. This week was a bit of a chaotic week for me. I actually started a company this week. Everything became official with my business license and everything last week. So it was my first week as an active business owner. And that was really cool. That was really special for me. And so I didn't really have time to adventure as much this week, but I did send Anthony down to go adventure with some of my friends to get some good content. Shout out Dante for filling in for me this week's show. Hope you guys enjoy this segment.
Ripping. Got two knots, bro.
Two knots?
Yeah.
You ready?
I am not ready, no, at all. No, I don't even have my pants on yet, actually.
It's 7:33. I'm looking at a photo of Joe Exotic. We're going base jumping. And I think we're in Lehigh. We're going over to Provo Canyon. We're going to rip it up and stick it up. Sweet. Wish we could turn back time to the good old days when the mama sang us to sleep. But now wish to stay.
Fuck yeah, this is so scary.
3, 2, 1, party time.
3, 2, 1. Dude, that was a sick spot.
Rosh, he's a man, myth, legend. He's a total shredder. And he's kind of like the wingman that you always wanted, but you never have because he's so good. So.
Yeah, I'm just getting a business call real quick. Hey, what's up? Yeah, I'm just filming for the Dow Pal Show real quick.
Alright.
Yeah, we got a base jump. Yeah, I'll write up that contract tomorrow though. Awesome, you have a good one, bro. Anyways, we're up here with Mr. Adrenaline Addiction. Back in the day, we did crazy, base jump. We're at Link. Yeah, I tried to do a base jump, but I don't think the winds are in our favor.
Dude, show me a cock.
Dude, we should go.
Wow, what a great segment. Thank you to Chase, Arias, Dante, and anyone else who helped with that segment. Next segment. I believe it's where we went skiing yesterday. The hike up was an absolute fucking bitch, and I fucking hated it. Once you're at the top, it was good. I kind of was learning how to still ski a little bit, but still managed to pull a couple backflips, so that was pretty fun. Hope you guys enjoy it.
We're going up. Hiking. Quarantine skiing. Let's get it.
Oh, hey. It's our first day snowshoeing. Check the fit, man.
Alright, so we're hiking up, and he realized that he forgot his pole. It fell. He didn't forget it, but it fell, and it's all the way back down there. Does he go get it or not?
Alright, hiking up. This is a bitch. It's really hard. It's steep.
Really?
I'm trying to decide if this is worth it or not. Like, why can't we just go hike a regular mountain and fly from there? Oh shit.
I feel like I'm gonna die. Should have brought sunscreen and more water and more beer. But we're making it. We're at chairlift number 12. We need to go to 18.
Get enough explanation? You people at home understand? This is how you gotta eat sometimes. Boom. All right, ready?
Yeah.
We're just gonna stand here.
So
it's done.
Why am I doing what?
Oh yeah. My God.
There. That should work. Better fucking light. That's a lot of fire. Could you imagine if we were standing
around? I forgot to mention, I also went shopping this weekend for a few things, and I took some extra precautions. So I just wanted to put this little segment together for you guys so you could kind of assess my safety gear. Maybe implement some of my same strategies. Enjoy me shopping during quarantine.
When someone gets too close to you in Target, we're gonna use these to shield ourselves, protect us. Step back. Step back, sir, 10 feet. I don't know if you have a light sneeze or not.
If they try to cough on you.
All right, good luck to you all. I wish everyone a safe trip in and a safe trip out. Be safe at all times, and just be smart and cautious out there, guys. Dude, I think we're passing the worst of it. This is the first time I've seen paper towels in days. Holy shit. Holy shit. You're not supposed to pee in your wetsuits, but I don't know what else I'm supposed to do in this situation. I want a cliff jump. Should probably at least go depth check it. I don't know if I want to do that. Shit. I have to do this.
This looks like some damn good paddleboarding weather to me.
If you ever have to ask yourself, is Dallas willing to lose his toes for this show? Now you know the answer is yes.
Springtime in Utah. This is what we do. That guy's like,
is those people really going fucking paddleboarding?
Yes. Yes, we are. Go out to where I was, I'll jump in, and I'll swim as far as I can, and then pop up. Oh,
only if I go in.
Only if you go in.
1, 2, 3. Fucking dope ass day at Kazi. At least the sun came out.